Welcome to Bobby's Books Corner. I found a book I read in college called The Art of Racing in the Rain by Garth Stein. This book, total pages, it are 321 total. It's a novel. It's no short stories, obviously. And this is Garth Stein in the back. And this book is about this family that ends up getting a dog at a very young age. And the father is a NASCAR driver, similar to a NASCAR driver, professional racing driver, NASCAR. And The Art of Racing in the Rain, title of it, is the moments that you go through a big storm while you're driving and it's fogged up, but somehow you get out of it. So similar to like life struggles that life can bring you down, which is fog up eyes of the car, I mean the windshield, and getting yourself around it or over the obstacle. Sarah Gruen, the author of Water for Elephants, said, "This old soul of a dog has much to teach us about human beings." I love this book. The dog, it's about his take on life. And we're hearing it from a dog's perspective. I know in real life we don't, you know, hear dogs talking like human beings. But it's in the mindset of a dog. And I believe the mother died of cancer, or, yeah, and, the father in this book, his name, I believe, is Denny, or Denny. Yeah, Denny. Denny is the father, husband, and the race car driver. He, he was struggling in his life with his dog, the custody of his daughter. And the times that Denny had a hard time about it, the dog, Enzo is the name of the dog. Denny is the fuck, yeah. Enzo, the dog, was always there and supporting him through emotional detachment of life, about the custody, and the custody was between the father and the in-laws. Yeah, the in-laws. Because it's the wife that died, and the in-laws, in general, every relationship, every marriage, for some people, the in-laws doesn't like the husband or wife. The wife's parents doesn't like the husband's parents doesn't like the wife. Whatever. So, I don't know if that's stereotypical or just in general how it is, but yeah, anyway. In this book, The Art of Racing in the Rain, Enzo supports the father / husband from the hard times between Denny and the in-laws. And at the very end, Denny won the custody, and at towards the end of the book, Enzo died of old age. So, spoiler warning. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. So, yeah. Oh yeah, the rating. The writing of it, it's very simple, easy to understand. I would, it's similar to a young adult book. I read that out of 10, I would give it a 8.5 because of the way it's written. It's nothing like Stephen King or Dean Koontz. It's very simple. And I like the storyline of it. So, anyway, thank you. And I hope you enjoy this book review. And remember, subscribe and click that bell to get notifications. Have a good day. Peace.